The Sermon on the Mount sits within the Bible's big story. It can't be read in isolation. Instead, it sits within a history of God's creation, the covenant, the people of Israel, the prophets, and of course, within the fulfillment of itself, the very teacher, King Jesus. And when we see that the Sermon on the Mount sits within this story, we get a better view and a better understanding of what it means to be the people of God in this new kingdom community that Jesus is teaching.